Electricity can be hazardous in many different ways, and you work with and around electricity most of the time. If you are to work safely, you must know how to handle electricity. If you take the time to inspect your workplace, read the instructions related to equipment requiring electricity, wear your personal protective clothing and equipment, and follow the other safe work practices presented in this program, you can work safely with electricity the way it was intended.